Welcome folks to the presentation on mica. Mica is a group of hydrated monoclinic phyllosilicates, which means that they always contain hydroxyl ion. They crystallize in monoclinic system and possess a sheet-like structure where the Si2O ratio is 2:5. Mica's name is probably derived from the Latin word micae, meaning to shine, since muscovite, the most common mica, has a pearly and somewhat metallic luster. The chemical composition of mica is Xy2,3Z4O10OHRF2, where X is mainly potassium and sometimes sodium or calcium, Y is mainly aluminium and sometimes magnesium, iron or lithium, and Z is mostly iron, aluminium or Fe+. This is the crystal structure of a mica mineral, phlogopite, with the monoclinic unit cell marked. It shows the TOT layer, that is, an octahedral layer sandwiched between two tetrahedral layers. The image to the left is a microscopic image showing foliated structure of biotite, a black colored mica mineral. Other image is the transmission electron microscopy image, which shows the parallel arrangement of TOT layers that are spaced 1 nanometer apart. The opening of layers marked by 1.4 nanometer shows the beginning of splitting of mica sheets in biotite. Mica, which are silicates of aluminium, potassium, magnesium or iron, are of darker color, whereas micas with sodium, lithium or titanium are light colored varieties. The minerals of mica group show considerable variation in physical and chemical properties, but since all of them are phyllosilicates, all of them have a perfect basal cleavage. This causes them to split up in thin elastic plates which are parallel to the Si4O10 sheet. As told earlier, all mica have a monoclinic crystal system with the specific gravity ranging from 2.7 to 3.1 and are soft minerals of hardness 2.5 in Mohs scale. Mica also show percussion figure, which means that when a blunt steel punch is placed on a sheet of mica and lightly struck, a small 6 red star is produced, which is called a percussion figure. One of these crack in mica is always in the direction of the plane of symmetry. As regards to optical property, mica minerals have a biaxial interference figure and show strong pleochroism. As said before, mica minerals split into thin elastic sheets, but some mica are not elastic and hence are called brittle mica. Margarite is one such mica and yields non-elastic plates. This is because margarite structure is similar to that of muscovite, with potassium replaced with calcium, which results in increased aluminium composition. Let us also see some of the minerals of the mica family. The mica minerals can be classified as di-octahedral or tri-octahedral mica minerals. Di-octahedral mica minerals have two Y ions in their chemical composition. Di-octahedral mica include muscovite, paragonite and glauconite. Notice in their chemical composition, the Y ions are 4 in number. Consider aluminium and muscovite and paragonite. There are 2 aluminium atoms per formula unit, and iron, aluminium, magnesium and glauconite are also 2 per formula unit. Tri-octahedral mica minerals have 3 Y ions in their composition. Phlogopite, biotite, zinnwaldite and lepidolite are tri-octahedral mica minerals. Phlogopite is a magnesium-rich mica, zinnwaldite is lithium and iron-rich, and lepidolite contains both lithium and potassium. Biotite is another tri-octahedral mica which has no economic use but is of interest to mineral collectors. It is isostructural with muscovite, which means that positions of cations and SiO4 tetrahedrons in both the minerals are similar. Coming to occurrences of mica, muscovite mica is a part of the Bowen's reaction series and it occurs as an original constituent of acid igneous rocks such as granite and pegmatites. Let us now see the most common rocks in which some of the major micas are found. Muscovites mainly occur in granites and pegmatites, although they may also occur in sedimentary rocks. Lepidolites are primarily found in pegmatites. Biotite occurs abundantly as a metamorphic mineral in biotite gneiss and biotite schists. Phlogopite is a mineral resulting from de-dolomitization of impure dolomite. Left image shows the microscopic view of black garnet surrounded by reddish-yellow muscovite and brown mica flakes, and the right image shows copper-red phlogopite mica embedded in white crystalline limestone. There are also several uses of mica minerals. Mica is an unusual material because it has low electrical conductivity but high thermal conductivity. This makes it ideal for use in electric irons, high quality muscovite film, also called Indian ruby mica, is used in capacitors due to its high dielectric constant. Also, lepidolite are so rich in lithium that it is considered an ore of lithium. The lithium extracted is mainly used in making lithium-ion batteries. Muscovite was also used as a glass substitute in old Russian churches, and these thick glass windows were called Muscovy glass, and it is from here only Muscovite derived its name. Mica has numerous other applications. It is used in wallpapers for the shiny luster, in sparkles of toothpaste, and in fireproof materials. In fact, India is the largest supplier of Muscovite mica in the world. And although not a use, but mica are also concerned in medical geology. Biotite, which contains arsenic, causes arsenic pollution in drinking groundwater, which is the case in Ganga Brahmaputra Delta region. This pollution of the drinking water causes skin lesions and skin cancer, which are serious human health hazards.